What are the different layers that make up the Earth's structure, and how do they contribute to the planet's geological processes and characteristics?
The Earth is composed of several layers, each with distinct properties and characteristics. Here's an overview of the structure of the Earth. Crust. The outermost layer of the Earth is called the crust. It is relatively thin compared to the other layers and is composed mainly of solid rock. The crust is divided into two types. Continental crust, which forms the continents and is thicker and less dense, and oceanic crust, which underlies the ocean basins and is thinner and denser. The crust is where most geological processes, such as earthquakes and volcanic activity, occur. Mantle. Beneath the crust lies the mantle, the thickest layer of the Earth. The mantle is composed of solid rock that can flow over long periods of time, a phenomenon known as mantle convection. It is divided into the upper mantle and the lower mantle. The upper mantle is rigid and solid, while the lower mantle is hotter and under higher pressure, causing it to flow more slowly. Outer core. The outer core is a layer of molten metal, primarily iron and nickel, that surrounds the solid inner core. The outer core is responsible for generating Earth's magnetic field through the movement of electrically conducting fluids, a process known as the dynamo effect. Inner core. At the center of the Earth lies the inner core, a solid sphere composed mainly of iron and nickel. Despite extreme temperatures and pressures, the inner core remains solid due to the immense pressure exerted by the surrounding layers. The inner core is thought to have formed as a result of the crystallization of molten iron-nickel alloys. Overall, the Earth's structure can be conceptualized as a series of concentric layers, with the crust forming the outermost shell and the inner core at the center. This layered structure plays a critical role in shaping the Earth's surface features, geological processes, and magnetic field, ultimately influencing the planet's environment and habitability.